Let's create a serializer for our profile feed item model. Load up the Atom editor and open up the serializers.py file within our profiles API app. At the bottom of the file, we're going to create a new class called the profile feed item serializer. And we're going to inherit it from serializers.modelSerializer. So type class profile feed item serializer, inherit from serializers.modelSerializer. Below that, give it a doc string, a serializer for profile feed items. Okay, and just like we did for the user profile model serializer, we're going to define a class meta down below here. So type class meta colon, and we're going to set the model to model equals models.profile feed item. So it points to our profile feed item model. Below the model, we're going to select which fields we want to include in the serializer. So type fields equals ID user underscore profile status underscore text and created underscore on. So this is going to include the ID field of the object, that's the primary key in the database, the user profile ID. So when you include the user profile like this, it takes the ID because it's a foreign key field. Next, we'll include the status text, so the actual text of the status. And then we'll include the date that the profile feed item was created on. Finally, we're going to add a keyword argument to the serializer. We want to set the user profile field as read only, because we're going to set this automatically based on the user that's currently logged in. We don't want users to be able to create user profile or profile feed items for other users in the system. We only want to create a profile feed item for the currently logged in user. So below fields, type extra underscore keyword args, K-W-A-R-G-S, equals, and then create a new dictionary. The first key of the dictionary, set it to user underscore profile. Oops. And as the value of that key, set it to another dictionary with its own key of read underscore only, and set that key to true. Okay, so save the file. That's how you create a profile feed item serializer. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next lesson.